It's the guy over there that tells us how many times we've died. Don't recall what their deal is. Oh, here's a level we haven't beaten. Let's try this one. Pyramid Peril. Let's do it. Shoots out four of these swords at a time, and then they chase you. But they just go to wherever you're at when they start moving, so that's easy enough to avoid. I'm not sure what's coming. Okay. Last time I did this with the wife, I had like bombs that I could drop when I switched my weapon. I don't remember what I skipped now to not have that right now, but oh well. Looks like this won't be too hard anyway. Started watching the black ones. This round will get red hot. It's on. Yeah, I love the animation. I love even just like the weird claymation video style of the spinning background. It's just, it's both out of place and perfect. The weird Gumby vibe to it. Get out of here with that. Oh my. Don't remember the deal here. Classic get hit the second after you kill him. It's part of my skill set, yo. It's an awful lot of hairs on that film. I wonder as they are. Sugarland Shimmy next. Baroness Von Bon Bon. This is a tough one, I remember. Wow, she has way less health than she did in co-op, because that was a hard fight in co-op. It took us quite a while to beat. That's great. I wonder if I need to reboot my Xbox and get those long load times. Which way to go? Left. Because that guy means there's a plane stage. Funfair Fever. I don't remember that. Maybe he was already... maybe he was there for the plane stage. I already did. Whoops. Yeah, whatever. God, if you shoot these balloons, they explode into bullets, so you're better off just not firing. Kind of the same deal there. If you kill these guys, the balls will start going really fast, so they're easier to avoid if you just don't bother killing them. Oh, what did I do that for? That was just bad decision making. That's why I did it, of course. I think I'm just gonna wait for a ball to come to me before I move. Seems to be the safest bet. I shot the balloon and I was too worried about the bullets that were going to come out of it. It's out. Stop shooting so we don't hit those balloons, because they'll turn into a bunch of bullets and that's not fun at all. These get shot by these balls that get shot at you. so you don't have to worry about hitting them. But you do have to pay attention to those balls to make sure you're not standing on a platform when it gets hit. I think the easiest thing is probably just wait for the ball to come to you. That one almost hit me up here. Just trying to get my bullets moving in the same direction as me is why I keep tapping back and forth. Attention, man. Ooh. End of the stage. Look like I have like a broken thumb, huh? Whatever. Killing it, might try one more stage. What should we do? Let's check the shop. Look at the weapons I have already. But one thing about this game is that you have to buy stuff to unlock other options. And I'm not sure what unlocks where, so I guess I should just start buying some stuff and see what happens. What? Use that, I guess. Super meter continuously fills in addition to what you earn. That could be useful. But now I'm out of coins. For the moment. That's probably a little creepy, I should not do that. I hope I'm not mumbling, I hope this is actually picking up anything. Bad habit of mumbling. Oh, a mausoleum, that's good. Because that'll get me another super move.
This match will get red hot. You're up!
This is as strong as it gets. Oh, thought that one was getting in.
victory!
Right on. Look it up, lady. Anytime. Just taking that hat off. It's disturbing. Never mind the fact that he's got liquid sloshing around open right above his eyes all the time. I get used to it, and then he pulls his hat off, and it's like, ah. Can't get over there yet. Did I miss? Aviary action. Wally Warbles.
Good day for a swell battle. Here goes.
Idea what's up with this dude's planning yet. So the pills just follow you from where they split apart, so that's not a big deal. It can only hurt his heart when it's out of his body. It can only hurt his body when his heart's inside. Pretty weird, actually. It's clever, I guess. Right on. They switch right over to salt and pepper in his ass. That's messed up. God, I love this game. It's so good.